Welcome to this video lesson on the delayed gratification experiment. After completing this, you will be able to explain the difficulty in designing a system where the reward is delayed. Let us consider the delayed gratification experiment. A sweet is put in front of a child, and the child is told that if it abstains from eating the candy for say 20 minutes, it will receive two candies later. Perhaps counterintuitively, we can conclude that there is no right or wrong decision to make here. On the surface, it seems that if the child is not greedy and waits, she get doubly rewarded for her patience later. However, what if we were to extend the time frame to 200 years rather than 20 minutes? Then, the decision to wait may not be such a good one. Technically, this means that we may discount our current reward in order to maximize it in the future. In the figure on screen, we can see how this plays out. The spikes represent our reward, which is the utility associated with eating the sweets. We can see that for case 2 it will be more pronounced and last longer. We can clearly see that classical machine learning or deep learning algorithms would struggle with the scenarios we have described here. As we cannot ascribe a clear label to each scene as the sequence of decisions determines the final outcome. How does this apply to trading? You might enter a trade that is expected to revert back to its average price, but you find that the price overshoots in the adverse direction, leading to a significant unrealized loss. Should you close the trade at a loss, or wait until it reverts? Past experience might tell us that we had a reversion most of the time, but now, we have much higher volatility, and market correlations show unusual patterns. It is hard enough for a human trader to make a good decision at this point. But how would one teach this to a machine? The answer to this conundrum is deep reinforcement learning. This is a technique that solves the problem of delayed reward based on a chain of decisions. In reinforcement learning, we train a system by looking at the final outcome. We then go backwards to assign an implied reward to every action we took at each point. This helps us build a library of experiences. Hence, in the future, this helps us to make the right decisions in order to maximize our reward.